If you love My Neighbor Totoro like I do, you have to visit the real-life house from the movie. Satsuki and Mei's house is at Morikoro Park, just outside of Nagoya. For 510 yen, you can spend 30 minutes at the house. Just note, you're not allowed to take any photos inside of the house. Just savor those classic Ghibli vibes.